In this video, I'm going to talk about the tabletop relocation test for posterolateral rotatory instability of the elbow. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Posterolateral rotatory instability, abbreviated as PLRI, is the most commonly encountered pattern of elbow instability. PLRI typically occurs as a result of a fall on the outstretched arm, generating an axial load, valgus force, and an external rotation movement about the forearm with respect to the humerus. This causes the radial head and proximal ulna to subluxate posterolaterally away from the humerus in a rotatory fashion, detaching or tearing the lateral collateral ligament complex in stage 1. In a more severe stage 2, the tissue disruption progresses anteriorly and posteriorly around the elbow to the medial side, and in stage 3, the injury involves the medial collateral ligament or even the common flexor pronator origin as well. Arvind et al. In the year 2006 did a diagnostic study on the tabletop relocation test and found a sensitivity of 100% with an unknown specificity. For this reason, we give this test a questionable clinical value in practice. In order to perform the test, have your patient in a push-up position in front of a table with his hands placed over the lateral edge of the table, elbows pointing laterally and the forearm supinated. Then ask the patient to press up with the symptomatic arm. This test is positive if the patient's symptoms are reproduced or if he has apprehension at around 40 degrees of elbow flexion. To confirm your findings, now reproduce the test with the examiner's thumb on the radial head. This should relieve symptoms as the radial head is prevented from dislocation. To further confirm your findings, the patient flexes the elbow to around 40 degrees, or the most symptomatic position from step 1, with the examiner thumb on the radial head again. Then the examiner removes the thumb. The findings are confirmed if the patient reports pain or apprehension again. All right, this was our video on the tabletop relocation test for PLRI. If you want to learn another test on posterolateral rotatory instability, check out our video on the posterolateral rotatory drawer test by a click on the video right next to me. As always, thanks a lot for watching. Please click the like or share button if this video was helpful to you, or drop us a comment down below. If you want to have all of our videos in one product, check out our book or mobile app that you can find in the description down below as well. You can find more info about us on our website or on other social media channels. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.